Have you ever found yourself trying to select a transparent part, but only succeeding in clicking through that part? Stay tuned for this upcoming tip. Here I have an assembly which comprises of a top housing and bottom housing with a PCB mounted inside. If I hover my mouse over the top housing in an attempt to select it, you can see that the surface of the PCB becomes selected instead of the top housing. At this point, many users would often resort to rotating the assembly until a point where there is no component directly behind the transparent component, and then select the component from there. Well, there is no need to do that. Simply hold on to the Shift key and hover over the transparent part. The Shift key temporarily toggles off the ability to select true transparent faces. The ability to select true transparent faces is a behavior that can be controlled by changing the system options. Let's go to System Options and type in Select Through in the search bar. And click on this option called Enable Selection True Transparency. For the purposes of this demonstration, let's uncheck this option. When I hover my cursor over the top housing, you can see that the surface of the top housing gets triggered. If I hold on to Shift and hover again, I can select through the top housing surface. So essentially, the behavior has been reversed. Alright, thank you for watching. I will see you again soon.